know in your series too, in Ebony, you're going to be doing a series of impactful stories, a four-part series coming up in the magazine. Tell us about that.
Right. Well, we're doing a series called Saving Our Sons about the plight of young African-American men. I mean, I live in Chicago and I just moved here from New York a few years ago, and I've been so struck by the level of violence that plagues some of our neighborhoods and particularly affects young black boys. And right. so we decided to do in Ebony Magazine a four-part series in which we look at what is holding our young black boys back. What are the things in the environment, the cultural things, the socioeconomic factors that are making it impossible for certain young black men to succeed? I mean, you've got obviously huge examples of success like President Obama, mm-hmm. and yet you've got, you know, young men who are gunned down in the streets on a daily, near daily basis.
Right.
And so what we're going to be doing is looking at, you know, the things that contribute to this: family, education, the prison system, you know, various socioeconomic factors, and really trying to take a deep dive into the issues.